Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram activity not working. So the first step is to go to your settings and then scroll down to general, then go to iPhone storage and then go down and search for the Instagram app and then tap on offload app and then on reinstall app, then open again Instagram and go to your settings and then search for active here. Show activity status and then enable this, and that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.